What's going on, guys? Taylor Nelson here with Nelson Design Group, and it is so good seeing you all again. And if you're new here, welcome, 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 welcome. This week, we are celebrating July 4th. It is the most American holiday I can think of. And I could talk about fireworks, I could talk about the big kabooms, I could talk about hot dogs, I could talk about lake life, because boy, you know I'm all about lake life. But actually, I want to take a look at the past, and I want to celebrate wood. I want to celebrate the American dream. I want to celebrate, because whenever you think about old America, you think of wood cabins. I want to celebrate how we use wood today. I want to celebrate how we put wood and we slap it up against the side of the house, how we make that incredible shake material. You know which one I'm talking about, those tiny little flaps of wood where you're like, ooh, that is just, that is making that house dang attractive. That kind. And then I also want to talk about timber beams. I want to talk about those big old rafters and everything you got up in that house, because I love the rustic design, so we're going to talk about it. It screams American to me. Whenever you have a rustic home, that is the most American looking home, in my opinion, because you're making use of that beautiful wood around you. So let's get into it. So the house plan that we're looking at today is house plan 5029 St. Agnes. Now, this home plan has a total living space of 3,385 square feet, has 4 bedrooms, 4.5 bathrooms, has an incredible 3-bay garage, and is all crammed on one story. Or if you choose, you can put that half story up there. You can finish out the attic and just put a bunk room and a, you know, sister, brother room, all that jazz, bathroom. It's there. It's there. This plan is a derivative off of our number one selling house plan. I counted 6 because there's 1424, 1428, 1422, 5029. There's a lot of them. Literally, they took one house plan, it blew up, somebody wanted to modify it, and they chopped off this garage and added this bedroom and added this bathroom and expanded all this greatness. And now, literally, one incredible home plan turned into 12, 14. Mike is making a new one every day. If you're watching this, hello. Hi, Mike. So let's jump into the interior of this home, because I have got to show you my 3 favorite things about it. I ain't gonna show you the whole home. I'm gonna show you my 3 favorite things, and then you can go to our website, check it all out, buy the plans, buy your mom some plans, buy your sister some plans, buy your unborn baby brother some plans. They'll appreciate it. They will. Come on, let's check it out. Let's get it. All right. My favorite thing about this plan, the numero uno, the big one, has got to be what really accomplishes the American dream. It is the family space, because the American dream, in my eyes, is to be with your family. You want to celebrate your friends, your family, have the laughter, have the tears, just you want to be with your family enjoying life together. And you really get that in a home plan when it is a open floor plan. Look at this one. It is incredible with the timber beams, with the rafters, and they make incredible use of the wood, because they are slapping it up on the ceiling, they're slapping it on the columns, they're slapping it on the beams that go left and right throughout the house. You walk through it and it's like a dang rustic museum. And when I see that in homes, you've got my attention. You can sell me anything, you've got my attention. I'm impressed. You have impressed me. Now, actually, looking at this great room a little farther, it's my mistake, because I said there were timber beams. The home that I walked through actually had the timber beams. Now, this is another rendition that they just decided to go with a 10-foot ceiling and just keep that puppy flat, but then they used the timber beams and the arch right outside. So I was close. I was close. All right, my second favorite thing's gotta be that master bath. Would you please look at it? It's got a double vanity, that massive glass shower. I am jealous. Like, in my future home, I want a massive 10x10 glass shower. I want it to sing to me like they did in the commercials. I want the whole shebang. And you've got it right here. It's not 10x10. It looks like it's probably like, what, 4x8? It's huge. I mean, you got more than enough space. And also, when you put a freestanding tub in there, I mean, it's just that little extra cherry on top. You don't get one, you get two cherries. You get a little extra one. Now, number three is the thing that I called out earlier and called it the great room. It's the grilling porch, that outdoor living area, that grilling porch where, I mean, dude, you just slap up a good old ribeye right there and you put a little TV above the masonry fireplace for fancy. And you're good to go. You're set. Super Bowl Sunday is out on that grilling porch. And I mean, boom, the Buccaneers and the Ravens and the Broncos. And all right, and I'll give you a bonus one. I want you to look at something with me real quick. Check out that master closet with that passageway into the laundry. I've said this before, but that is becoming one of the most popular things when it comes to home plans because the convenience of emptying out your closet and throwing it into the laundry. And I'm saying closet because I do that every week. I literally empty out my closet, wash it, and start over. I go through like four pairs of clothes a day. It's pretty awesome. So yeah, I find that very appealing. That feature alone can sell a house. Real estate agents, find these homes and list these homes. You're gonna thank me. I get a 2% commission on that. You're welcome. No, but that home right there will have a fantastic rate of success with that feature alone. So that is house plan 5029 St. Agnes. I really want to say St. Angus. If you want to get more information on this house plan, like I said, if you're feeling generous, you want to buy one for you, you want to buy digital ones for all your friends and family, do it, because this is part of the top selling home plans. Like, seriously, you can find them at nelsondesigngroup.com. You can find this one at nelsondesigngroup.com. It'll be in the link below, like they always are. And if you want to speak to somebody here and you want to have one-on-one conversation with somebody and help the whole buying process become easier, or you've got questions, whatever it is, you just want to talk to somebody, give us a call at 870-931-5777. All right, so that's it. That's all I've got to say. I gave you the website, gave you the phone number. Now I'm going to give you one thing. If you will do me a huge favor, please go spend some time with your family. Go spend some time with your friends. Put down the phones. Turn off the video games, all that stuff. Just go spend some time with your loved ones because that is the real American dream. All right, guys, I appreciate you. Thank you for spending a few minutes with me. I think it's a few minutes. But anyways, I'll talk to you when I see you next week. Bye.